That's how the devil works. He is very patient. He will draw you away slowly to the point that you won't even realize that it's happening until it's too late. This is why it's important to make sure that you live each day under the state or condition of your commitment to Christ. You can't live a life with one foot in the world and one foot in the kingdom. It doesn't work that way.